Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how the Crossclimate 2 tires perform in the snow. Ignore the timing of the dash cam. Right now is February 2nd, 2022. Time is 4:45 in the morning. And we'll see how, let's just see how it performs right now in the snow. So far in my area we have reached 4 inches of snow. The National Weather Service is expecting to have between 12 to 16 inches of snow in my area. And just a reminder that just because you have front wheel drive, rear wheel drive, or all wheel drive, to be in that matter, tires make a huge difference in the snow. And yeah, just getting at least all-weather tires would just benefit you from driving in the snow, but it's much preferred if you get winter tires. And as you can see right now in the video, my alley, they haven't plowed yet, so we're just gonna test it out right now. The 4 inches of snow, it has fallen so far. For my car, I have a 2006 Honda Accord front wheel drive. Wearing the Crossclimate 2. If you want to go too deep into details, the size is 205/60 R16 tires. I will put in some music. Ready, give me a few seconds. Yeah, as you can see, the whole alley hasn't been plowed, no car has been driven it right so far. So, this is just right now 4 inches of fresh snow that just have fallen last night. So far the car is not struggling for traction. Let me just test it for ABS, hard brake. ABS kicked in, but that was way late, near the stopping distance. My tires are rated to be certified for 3-peak mountain snow, which means that it's rated enough just to be considered to be driven in the snow and in the winter, since they have a much softer compound compared to normal all-season tires. Right now I'm driving 20 miles per hour and so far no loss of traction or braking. Lost a little bit of traction going to the right, but so far no issues at all. ABS hasn't kicked in so far. Majority of the people say that you need all-wheel drive in order to drive in the snow, but they don't realize that tires make a huge difference. As you can see right now, I'm driving a front-wheel drive vehicle with all-weather tires, which are all-season tires, but they're rated enough to be drivable in the snow. Look like this street has been plowed at least once it's not as steep as the alley. Gonna brake right now since we're at a stoplight. Braking normally, ABS hasn't kicked in at all. Let's see how well it does with traction right now. Single wheel slip so far. Going at the speed limit of 30, but like I said, so far no issues at all with the cross climate tires. Right now I was going a little bit too fast turning right, but lost a little bit of traction, but gained it quickly. I'll be entering the interstate right now. Speed limit is 75 in the sorry 70 in this area. Thank you. next to a Fusion. I'm pretty sure this is a front wheel drive vehicle too, but I doubt this person has all season tire compared to an all weather tire. See, the Fusion was struggling. The Fusion just barely made the turn. Well, I'm already going 40 miles per hour. I'm not sure what's the incline percentage, but it's kind of steep, somewhat steep. Sliding. So fun. Just gonna do it one more time. One more time. Thank you. that's good enough.
Ooh, now it's gonna be hard to find a line.